Before we continue, I'd like to take a moment to recognize Terrence Clark. He attended the University of Kentucky, and following his freshman year, he declared for the draft to pursue his lifelong dream of playing in the NBA. Terrence was expected to be drafted tonight, but he tragically passed away in April following a car crash. He was 19. His extraordinary talent, commitment, and dedication to the game deserve to be recognized on this stage. My honor to now announce that with the next pick in the 2021 NBA Draft, the NBA selects Terrence Clark.